You're listening to ChiniMandi.com podcast.
Sugar mills closed operation in Karnataka. Maharashtra mills seeking transport subsidy amounts to protectionism, says UP sugar industry. Pakistan issues tender to purchase 50,000 tons of white sugar. FICCI appeals to avoid further lockdowns, rights to 25 cm. India reports highest ever single day spike with over 2.34 lakh new COVID-19 cases.